in the first 2 years of life, children learn primarily by watching and then doing. Watching other kids move, especially if they're the same age, motivates them to move. I see that. That looks so exciting. I want to go try it myself. And then later on in life, after 3 years old, it can also translate to learning new skills. A child's ability to watch a movement, maybe a baseball swing, and then replicate it themselves is a great example of knowing how my body can move and picking up on new skills.